we're gonna make some ice cream. Okay? We have to build it. Yeah.
It's a car. It's a car.
It's a unicorn.
It's a horsey.
Yeah.
I want a car. Put your mouth. Ice cream. Yummy ice cream. Mm-hmm.
Look, we're gonna make this.
We fix it.
Yeah, we're gonna fix it. Okay. Okay. All right, let's build it.
Build. It's a hat.
It's a hat?
No. Zapatos.
Zapatos, the shoes?
Yes. I turned it. It's so pretty. It looks so pretty.
Wow, that looks pretty.
Let's get started. You will need cold water. Fill spoon A with food mix. Empty into one section of the bowl. Fill the spoon B with cold water. Empty water into the section of the bowl with food mix. Mix water and food mix with the small end of the spatula. We did all three flavors, pink vanilla, blue vanilla, and yellow vanilla. Fill each section of the bowl with a different color food mix. We need to put it in the freezer for 5 minutes. Aww. And it's out. After 5 minutes in the freezer, transfer to the dispenser. You can store sprinkles in the horn.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.